Hi, I'm Mark Dias, and welcome back to Let's Play Shining Soul. So, I spent like a half an hour repeatedly save, going back, blah, 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 over and over and over again, until I got this, Inferno Secret Scroll. I got so much garbage in between that I kept doing it, and I finally got this. I got like three of the tornado ones, whatever, blast scrolls. I got like six of the heal scrolls, but I didn't get a spark, and then I finally got an Inferno Secret Scroll. So, yes, finally. I got like a million and one crappy rings and crappy armors and crappy headgears and lots of weapons that I can't even use, which I think is just silly. But the whole point, you're supposed to play multiplayer, so I guess rare things like that, you just give it to someone. Because you can drop items and give them to other players, so. Which is a pretty cool feature. But we got it. So, now that we have it, let's put everything else in storage. I already saved, so I'm not sweating it. Let's make some more space for these, for my balls. Alright, money, you go away. Alright. So, let's get back to Dungeoneering 101. Alright, let's... Whoa, what are you? Let's try it out. It's okay, but I don't think any of these guys are weak to it, so... Sweet, Soul Max. Oh yeah, that cooks the goose. Let's go this way. Ah, that wasn't the way. You got your robots are pokey as hell, hell. I always like that the darkness is robots. This one took me up. Is this one? It takes me up further. Good. Whoa, no shooting. Kind of disappointed that there was like no better items except for the one I got, which I mean I guess is good in a way, but it would have taken me forever to get anything I actually wanted. I'd have to grind just for mithril, which I'm pretty sure you can do if you just go back. I think that ow, Jesus fuck, God that hurt. I'm pretty sure I can't equip a sniper gun. Much as I would want to. If I see another one of those dogs, I'm using a potion, but until then, I'm saving them. Okay, good. Can't hit them. kind of wish there was a training, like some place where you could grind for just like heavy experience. Be kind of nice. What does this do? Where does this do? Takes me the way I don't want to go. Yeah, I think the other one's treasure as well. I think that one's treasure. Alright, it should be right over here. I hope it's not. I'm gonna go crazy from teleporters. Where is this one taking me? This one probably takes me down. Fuck you. This one takes me down no matter what. Or this one. Yeah, they both take me down either way. Assholes. Yeah, this one's my only choice. That one takes me down to a treasure, so is there another one out here? No. Yeah, this one just takes me back down. Fuck. Alright, come up here. Yeah, I've already been there. That path only goes one way. And this one... Oh, that one apparently takes me the right way. Oh, Jesus. Let's not take that teleporter. Let's not take any more teleporters. Although I have a feeling I won't really have a choice in that matter. Any more? No? We're good? I'm hitting all of them. And I have increased damage now, so I like that. Now, I'm the only one who casts lightning, so now you absolutely have to die. Crazy old birds. I don't know what else to say. Just grinding up the tower. I really do have a strong suspicion that there's going to be one more dungeon after this, just because... I mean, this is... Dodge that one, literally. Ow! Ow! No lightning! Oof, I almost died right there. God. lightning is awesome in your hands, not quite so fun on the other side. I guess that probably... Does this take me up, or is it... I mean, I probably could have just cheap shot at them and just gone down a floor. Can I have a monument of Orichalcum? A monument of quadruple Orichalcum? Hey, laser eyes. Killed him dead. Whoa, double archer surprise? No thank you. Did not like. Oh, come on, really? You haven't been bratty the last three times you've come up. See the Windows updates. Is it really necessary to halt, like, all programs whenever that comes up? Is it really, really necessary? Between that and the times when you decide to not be registered product, you just really piss me off. Ooh, this is gonna suck. Let's not ever get hit by him. At least he's here alone. And I can do a lot more damage to him than I could previously. Ow, fuck. Get down. I just want to see the dragon dance. And that is a pretty big, nice sprite this guy's going on for that. That's good. Ow. He was waiting. He's like, oh, I know you're going to teleport there. And I'm going to get you. At least these guys are easy to kill. I mean, if you didn't have lightning, they'd probably suck. There we go. Dark Tower 6. Fuck off. So many fruit flies. I swear to God, if you kill a fruit fly, six more pop up. They're like hydras. Because there's no way that there were this many like an hour ago. And there's nowhere they can be breeding. It just doesn't make any rational sense. That's like you build a house and one person moves in and spends their entire life there, and when they die, you go over there, and there's like 70-some people there who are living there now. It's fucking ridiculous. Another dragon. Now, there's no down teleporter here. At least I don't think I saw one. I think there's only one teleporter here. Oh, no, there's a down teleporter. There we go, back to that. Back to this. Alright. Sweet. Still bronze helms, really. Mages, man. Mages. At least these dudes take a lot of goddamn damage. I'm assuming it's the one over here. You think they would up the character limit in smaller maps like these? Ow! Anybody else think they're smart? You gonna drop some lightning bolts on my head? I think not. Oh yeah, I totally forgot I got level up. One more level and we can have intelligence 90. I don't know if you get any bonus beyond 99. I have no idea. Yeah, we need 9 more levels to max out Spark and Inferno. And at this point, I mean, we're almost done the game. I mean, at this point we have to be. Do we have any herbs or anything? Oh, we can do this. And then we can do this. Oh, sorry. Sorry, I totally, like, smacked the microphone. A fucking fruit fly landed on my face. I feel so itchy and gross. I hate them. I hate them with a passion. Leaky-ass windows. Goddamn south. Goddamn nasty bugs. Pissing me off. Ugh, forgot to identify something. Both of those are garbage. I don't even know why... Oh no, keep that on. I don't even know why they bother to give you anything else. Like, other than enchanted ones. Like, enchanted ones are rare enough, let alone, like, you know, filling your inventory with garbage ones. We're getting way too many of these, and we don't really even need them that bad. I mean, I could use them. Like, I should have used one with the dragon. Well, I'll use three of them, technically, with the dragon, but nah. Oh, jeez. Ugh. Well, that cleared my sinuses. I'll just take four with me. I'm fine with that. I'm not too far off from the boss, so I'm not too worried about not having all the stuff with me. Like, all the stuff I'm going to need. I probably shouldn't have put points into fire at all, or blaze at all, but I'm pretty sure you can, you can max out at least, like, one thing. Ow, fuck you. I mean, I do kind of like that they expect you to play some multiplayer just to, like... Ow, fuck you. Whoa, jeez, you did a lot of damage. Ow, fuck. I thought it was more mages. I know there's one on the upper level. Kill him the efficient way. So I already killed him. Thinking I should level up heal, but... I think the only reason why I'm taking so much damage is just because... You know, I don't have that many hit points, and I'm never going to be good on defense. I mean, I could put my strength up to, like, 20 or so, and wear, like, I think Mithril armor and stuff like that, but... I mean, really, the difference in wasting those points on that is not really worth it. Now, like, if I knew there was a place that always had Mithril, and I could just, you know, fly through, like, three levels... Oh, crap, I wanted that. Fly through, like, three levels of a dungeon, and then just get it, I'd be fine with that. But I know that's not the case. Circlet. Do I have an evaluating scroll? I do. Circlet of Life. Less defense, more vitality. But I think that's because I have the other one I have is, like a +3, I would say. Oh, shit. This sucks. Whoa. Killed him. Sweet. Let me guess, the next one's just gonna be like four dragons in a room. Ah! Haha! Got you, fruit fly. You thought you were smart, but now you're dead. Alright, well, let's wait for the SP to go back up, because I have a feeling this is gonna be something else. Alright, there we go. Save. Get away from me, stupid Battletoads. Whatever you are. Facebook. Okay, good. I didn't teleport. Ah! Whoa. Holy shit. What the hell are you? Whoa. No freezing. Nope. Ugh. I wanted you to walk. Oh god, I'm gonna die. Okay, that does more damage to him, so I'm fine with that. Now. No, please stop trying to cut me off. I don't like you. Nobody likes you. That's why you're up here in this room by yourself, because you smell bad. And you're mean. And you're cold, and nobody likes cold. Especially not your cold feet. That's why you don't have a girlfriend. You keep putting your cold-ass feet on her. Alright, let's save. Now we've gotten through that nonsense. No, put the goddess tier down. Yeah, pick up the angel wing. Use on yourself. Alright, let's load up for battle. Do I have any unidentified items? No, let's sell some. You are garbage. You are garbage. You are garbage. You are staying. This is Dark Souls, so inevitably he's going to be a cheap-ass bastard. He's probably going to be like, oh, I have a spell that takes half your health. Ha 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 ha. No big deal. Lols, sucks for you. Speaking of sucks for you, that was lame. No, you know what? Actually, I'll put these back. I'll try to use up the last of these goddess tears. Use up these mushrooms. I don't know what else I'm going to use them for, so might as well use them up now. Soul returns. Not as good as tax returns. I highly doubt I'll need this much mana, but just in case. And that's perfect. Alright, good. Save! I gotta remember Soul Maxim too. Figure out a time when I can hit him, then hit him with a Soul Max. Whee! I like how his name's all far away from the boss thing. You look really doofy. Oh, I hate you. Good for you. Guardian of Destruction of all eternity. That's not gonna work. Now. Ow. No more lightning, sir. Hey, don't heal yourself. Fuck. Get away from me. Ow. Ow. You are a little too hyperactive, Home Slice. Yeah, you want to do lightning? Have this guy, your lady, to your face. Give me almost enough experience to level up, because I would really appreciate that. Shoot. You're getting a little too hyper here. Out of healing items already? Could you goddamn die? Note to self, bring more healing items. Fuck. I don't know what that last one is doing. I'm assuming it's healing him. It makes a little, like, piff, like, when I get healed. Shit, I am completely out of healing items. This doesn't look like it's gonna go so well if he picks lightning again. Hey, I have soul returns. Let's change this out. That never happened. I thought it said I had 10 mushrooms. Apparently not. Alright. Maybe it said 7? I don't remember what it said. Maybe it was just lying to me. Alright, I don't really even need mana, so... How about we just buy the rest? We'll buy 6 more. Healing thingies. Actually, let's sell the mushrooms. Fuck the mushrooms. Oh, good. Take it directly from the bank, so I actually don't need to have my money on me. Oh. I thought that worked for me. Apparently it only works on other people. Fuck those. They're going in the garbage now. Alright, I feel contented with that. I thought soul returns you could use, like, fairies in a bottle. Alright, well, let's make sure they're on there. Okay, good, they are. Thank you. Lots of fast-forwarding time. You talk too much. I mean, really, the lightning should be the only thing that's hitting me. Fuck that. I'm hitting this. Come on, just land. Okay, so pretty much you do that one. Oh, no, you change up your pattern. Ow. Oh, are you serious? Right, I'm all set up? Okay, good. He just, like, owned the fuck out of me. He's like, oh yeah, by the way, lightning, lightning, lightning. I've got an idea. Let's just go ahead and get ourselves hit. Ah. At least he didn't hit me that time. You and your goddamn lightning bolts. Shouldn't have wasted a heal. Oh, no, that's no good. Now it's doing more damage. Damn it, stop getting hit by that. Stop getting hit by that too, while you're at it. Power just flickered really hard. His lightning bolt went off. Kinda spooked me. Okay, yeah, you really love that lightning bolt. Thank you. now. Other than the lightning bolt, you're pretty easy to dodge. Yep, keep spinning around. I really hope he doesn't heal himself for more than I do to him. Oh, thank you. Dun, dun, dun. Yeah, I figured the big center thing was probably what I was headed towards. I must go. My people need me. Yeah, luck really won't help. I got some experience. And a heal scroll. Let's go identify it. It's probably garbage. Heal scroll plus one. I blame you, Valuer. What's that? Heal, yeah, I already have a heal scroll plus one. Yep. What are you doing? I wanted you to put it up there, because I hate having such a sloppy-looking inventory. It drives me nuts. No, you stay up here. Analog stick is a little wild for the menus in this, though. Because the menu is really sensitive. Actually, you know, I'll just take six of these with me, and if I ever run out, I'm just going to use them right away. I'm going to keep that with me, and I'm going to sell that. And we need an angel wing. Of course. It is kind of nice that essentially the lowest healing item can heal me all the way. Now, are you shops actually going to have something halfway decent for sale? I guess that's the one advantage to turning it off and turning it back on again. Like, taking breaks in between. So catfalls too, but... Circle plus one. I wish they'd at least gear the inventories towards your characters. Now let's see what you have to say. No, not really. I've actually died a couple times. But that has to be all for this episode of Let's Play Shining Soul with me, Mark Dice. See you later.